And it feels good to be part of such a vibrant and reverent panel. And I must compliment the first speaker, Dr. Neelima Pathak, for putting out the issues, challenges, and a solution as well so profoundly in front of all of us. I must thank Dr. Bajaj and his team for organizing such a panel discussion on a very pertinent topic these days. Thank you, Dr. Bajaj, for having me here and having such a beautiful and wonderful ladies over here who can discuss their own issues. I welcome all the reverend panelists. I'll be moderating the session. I welcome Tilottama, Ms. Tilottama Pal, Head HR, Digital Software and Solutions, Tata Consultancy Services. Welcome, Tilottama. Thank you for being here. Ms. Neetu Sharma, Director, Urban Program, Navjyoti India Foundation. Welcome, Neetu. Thank you for being here. We met yesterday also. Wonderful to have you. Ms. Madhumita Roy, AVP, Learning and Development, Medica Hospitals Private Limited. Welcome, Madhumita. Ms. Vinita Abhani, Head HR, Shared Services and Analytics at Exide Industries Limited. And Ms. Aarti Sanjay Hiralhar, Senior Consultant, Business Director, Management Consultant. Thank you. Sorry, Scalar Consulting. Thank you, Aarti and Vinita, for joining us. Welcome. Dr. Padmavati Dhillon, Senior Consultant, Deloitte India. Welcome, Padmavati. So we are here today to discuss some of the very pertinent issues which relates to women, the gender which we all belong to, the effects of the pandemic on them, and employees everywhere have reported that pandemic-related challenges, from lack of advancement and opportunities and stalled growth, to loss of connectivity and belongingness with colleagues, all on top of serious physical and mental health concerns. But women in emerging economies have faced it even more, and studies say that there are a lot of issues which are related to health and safety on workplace, mental health, which is one of the biggest challenges, and I'm sure one of the panelists would speak about it. Workload increase, connectivity and belongingness, growth and progress opportunities, household responsibilities, which may look very trivial and small to many, but believe, you know, all of us, that it's a huge responsibility on all of us. Job insecurity, fair performance evaluation, and of course, keeping yourself physically fit, because you are a superwoman who have to take care of the family. So with this you know, opening remark, we have a wonderful panel, and I would start you know, asking questions, putting up issues to each one of them.